The Lost World. While we crossed the first of these hills, an incident occurred which may or may not have been important. Professor Challenger stopped suddenly and pointed excitedly to the right. As he did, so we saw at the distance of a mile or so, something which appeared to be a huge grey bird flap slowly up from the ground and skim smoothly off, flying very low and straight, until it was lost among the tree ferns.
"Did you see it?" cried Challenger. "Summerly, did you see it?"
His colleague was staring at the spot where the creature disappeared.
"What do you claim it was?"
he asked.
"To the best of my belief, a pterodactyl!"
Summerly burst into laughter. said he.
"It was a stork if ever I saw one."
Challenger was too furious to speak. He simply swung his pack upon his back and continued upon his march. Lord John came abreast of him, however, and his face was more serious than usual. He had his glasses in his hand.
"I focused on it before it got over the trees," said he. "I won't try to say what it was, but I'll risk my reputation as a sportsman that it wasn't any bird that I have ever clapped eyes on in my life."